We begin our cast with a new report by Statistics Canada that finds after a record-breaking month in May, inflation hit another high last month. The year-over-year inflation rate rose 8.1% in June, boosted by soaring gas prices. Now, that's up from 7.7% in May, and it marked the largest yearly change since January of 1983. Canadians also continue to see higher food prices on their grocery bills, with the cost of food up 8.8%.